Hello, so where do you guys go right now? Where do you guys go? What's the name of the club? No, 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 no. You were at Encore and the DJ was what? JC or something like that? GC?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, anyway, so now you're going to Grace, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so, I don't know. Right here. So what do you think about Canada? Is it a good place to live?
Yes. Great place to live.
Awesome. You from what? Vancouver?
Vancouver, BC.
It's so expensive over there, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
But it's good. So Vancouver is like the LA of Canada, right?
I'm from California.
Yes.
Alberta is like Texas. Oh. Toronto is like New York.
Is it?
And Winnipeg is like, I don't know, the Midwest.
Yes.
Cool. All right. So I don't know. Is there anything you feel strongly about? What do you feel strongly about in life?
Miss Tasha, what do you feel strongly about?
I don't know, guys. What do you think about something that you feel strongly about? Anybody back there?
Oh, I love weed.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I mean, it's legal here now.
Smoke that ganja, baby.
It's legal now. It's legal now, so it's okay.
Well,
whatever.
It's legal now. Let's stop at a cannabis store then.
So, yeah, I mean, I cannot do it because I drive, and probably police and doctors cannot do it because it's not a good idea, but everybody else can do it. It's legal now here.
Let's just go home safely tomorrow.
Yeah,
okay,
of course.
Bye.
All right, bye.
Bye.